Okay, so this is Joker take two. This is the selfie version. Hopefully to cut in a little bit from the other one.